A purse string suture is closes the cloaca opening so that the prolapse rectum does not come out. Now this is a male terrapin. You can see the shell, the lower shell, the plastron is concave. And it's about 4 years old. So this purse string suture is to prevent any prolapse for about sometimes 7 days. I put it in, and then the swelling will go down. The rectum has been pushed back in, and ensure that it should go back to the original position. Okay, so that's it, finish. Okay, come straight up again. Don't go upside down for too long. You cannot breathe. Okay, I put it back here. Active fellow. Yeah. We need to.